great things that Blake Gopnik talked about in the Warhol biography is about the camera Andy used for his portraits. A majority of his portraits was the Polaroid Big Shot, a $19 plastic camera that foreshortens like a nice portrait lens camera.
When I try taking a picture, let me try it.
You just peel that part up.
I am doing this.